Hi, this is Lady Days Vintage, and I just wanted to let you know that the Walgreens Kotex by You is rolling here in New York, so you may want to kind of get out and get that going. Basically, what it looks like is you can get some of the Easter candy. I don't know who ate that one, but they will be dealt with. Okay, they're kind of mean to lead out there. See, everything you do in a dog eventually comes to light. I'm just sitting here munching, forgot all about the wrapper. Anyway, what you can do is find the Easter candy. These here are 18 cents, right? What you're going to do is start off, if you have one left, if you don't, just find what you got, the 99 cents ones from the hair bobo things or whatever. You're going to use this coupon here. I believe this was from Smart Source 325, if I'm not mistaken. You're going to pick the candy, one of the U's. It's the 18 count that's here. I don't know, maybe something else different here in other areas, but it's the tampons, not the Kotex here. I don't know what's going on in other areas, but that's what our ad is stating here in the city. Okay, so it's going to look like this. Oh, this does not have that thing there. Okay, it's not going to focus on the price, but it's going to come out to be, the candy is 18 cents. I don't know why it's not focusing. So it comes out to a total of 54 cents, including tax. I tell you, here's something else. As soon as I start, it's 17. Clyde. 17 cents tax and 34 cents. Okay? So that's how it's rolling. Okay, I tell you, he was laying down sleeping. That's why I picked up the camera. It's like some kind of magnet. As soon as I pick it up, he starts, and I do apologize. Then I went on to CVS, did the Biore deal, which did not work for me. I didn't get any extra care bucks back on that. Probably had done the deal before, but certainly not within this week, and I need to let you know when that ends. But it worked out well because I really like this product. I really, really like this product. And I'm probably going to do a couple more times. But the thing is that it's taken off $9. These are $6 a piece. So it's like $1.50 per item, which is definitely not a bad deal. I don't care where you go. You're not going to get it for $1.50. So I did the Lamine. I thought it said 75% off, but it's buy one, get one 75% off. Okay, not a big issue because $9 came off of that, so I had a little bit of extra anyway. So I wanted to try this product to see what it's like. Did the physician's formula one more time. This particular store, they don't have any, it's not even a section. They just have the displays of the physician's formula, and they had this and that. The other thing I got, the blush before. So I picked this up. I hope this happy, glow mood, lipstick is going to be better than the other one, that one that lit up. I kid you not. It started out a pretty light pink in the house. By the time we got to dinner, my husband looked at me and said, "What the hell is wrong with your face?" It was like some purple, bright neon thing, whatever. So I will not be putting that one back on unless it's for dress up. And that's a whole nother situation. Story. But I mean, and I'm like, well, what are you trying to say? You know, and I got up and left the table and went to the bathroom to look in the mirror. And if I did not look like Ho-Ho the Clown with that stuff on, that's a bit much. So just be careful when you put that on. Stay and go out like in the backyard or something like that. Let it hit the air and the light and see what color it changes and see if you like it. But that's not going to work for me. So I hope this is not going to be as bad as the other one. Or the, what was that? The bronzer. I haven't even tried that. Okay, I'm just rambling now. Got the rewards. I had to go get another scrubbing bubbles. I picked up the scrubbing bubbles. And use a dollar off coupon, right? So, which made it $2. I was going to return it and keep it since I had purchased the three, but then I'm like, whatever. My cousin, she wanted one, so I'm just going to give her the one. I paid the $2 for it, and I got the $4 back. So, it's a done deal. I'm not going to return it. But I felt like I had already purchased three, so I wound up purchasing four in order to get the $4, so which was really not a deal. But I guess $2 is not bad. I prefer to pay like $1 a piece, but anyway. So that's the story with that. Okay, I went to my mailbox, and today I got some, what is this stuff called? I forget what you call this. Miracle Whip. I do not like Miracle Whip at all. Ugh. So I know I didn't sign up for anything, so they must have gotten my address from someplace else or something else, or they're affiliated with another company. But in any event, my husband likes it, and I think my mom and my dad like it, so that'll work out for them. And they also sent a 50-cent coupon, which should double to $1. I think we also have another coupon in one of the inserts. So I'm going to go ahead and give that to them. My parents are now, and everybody is now liking the food thing that we're doing, that I'm starting to do with the couponing. So that's working out really well. I'm really proud of myself with doing that. It's going to be more to come. I just found out that Key Food also doubles here, and she said there was no limit, which I'm kind of reluctant to believe. Whenever people tell me over the phone that there's no limit, I get to the store, then it's a whole different situation. What I do know about Key Food is that they're not really printer friendly. Printer coupons that are printed, they're not really into that, and they don't take any coupons that have been printed that are over $1 or $2 or something like that. I forgot. Also, another store here in New York City that I just found out doubles. Now I can't think of the name of it. It wasn't Pioneer. I can't think of the name of it. But I don't find enough deals at Key Food looking at the flyer to go in and make up a scenario. But if I do, I certainly will, and I'll post information on that as soon as I can find out. Okay, I think that was it. What else did I get? Oh, okay. I did not do this on purpose, but I'm glad it happened. I got another card in the mail from ShopRite. What I had done is I filled out a card online because I had no idea about ShopRite being in the area. Matter of fact, it's kind of way out for me. So I like to stock up when I go out. But any event, I filled out for a card online, and it hadn't come by the time I went to the store. So I went to the store, and I actually gave them my information. They said, no, they couldn't find anything in the system. So I said, okay, fine. So let me go ahead and fill out another one. I filled it out, gave them the information, yada, yada. And then she wanted me to give her a driver's license. I am very particular about giving out my information. I don't know why you would need my driver's license. You can take my word for it. This is not espionage or nothing I can get from here without the security finding out that I can get out and make anything with. So I'm not really understanding why you need a driver's license. People are too free to ask for information, or people are too free to give information. I guess my old military is kicking in, because there's name, rank, and serial number, and that's about it. I'm not giving you any additional information unless you got a court order. That sounds really mean, but, you know, I think that people just give information too freely. I'm looking at this story on, and I think it was Brooklyn or something, and these people are lined up giving these people this name, social security number, passport information, whatever, and that, under the guise of getting $1,500 from some Obama program or something like that. And it was a hoax, and these people actually gave these people all of their social security numbers, their benefits number, their whole blah, 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 blah. Why am I on this tangent? Okay, but just be careful. That was it. I took my vitamins this morning. Can you tell? Okay, as always, comments and suggestions are always welcome. Give me a thumbs up if you like what you see. Be blessed. Don't forget to run out and try this deal. It is rolling here in New York City. Take care. Bye-bye.